On the left of this photograph is Market Street. If you look closely, you can see the canopy is over the shop fronts in the main shopping street. There is a railway line running behind Bethgar Street. This railway line came from the high level station, and of course it has gone now. There is even a man walking right next to the line. On the right hand side here, you can see a little puff of smoke, which is coming from another train pulling wagons to and from the iron or steel works. The rows of cottages are called Newtown, and you can even see what the gardens looked like back then. There's a greenhouse and even a washing line too. It looks like the fencing and sheds were built out of tin sheeting, which you don't see anymore. The large building is Bethcombe Methodist Chapel and was built in 1808 and then rebuilt in 1864. In 1996, this chapel was converted for use as a public library and is still open today. Towns like this, in what is called the Heads of the Valleys, all played an important part in the Industrial Revolution and shaped the towns into what they look like today.